Most of the candidates in the race for Erie County Sheriff shared the stage tonight. They all hope to replace the retiring Tim Howard as sheriff. Democratic nominee Kimberly Beattie and Republican nominee John Garcia are on the ballot. Ted DiNoto is running on the Public Service Party, and Karen Healy Case won the conservative primary. Natalie Fahmy tonight reports on the big issues the candidates addressed at the debate.
The public doesn't feel safe. The deputies at the sheriff's office, they don't feel safe.
I am a cop's cop. I will lead by example. People follow me because I'm a leader.
I will not make my decision on an affiliation. I will make my decision on what's right or wrong.
The candidates for Erie County Sheriff debated about holding center deaths and whether the Erie County holding facility should close.
We need both facilities to ensure the health of the incarcerated people and the staff there.
It needs to be closed.
Kimberly Beattie says it's important to be sure inmates are getting what they need.
You have to also first remember that they are people and they don't deserve to die.
Farming police work was also debated. John Garcia says it's a matter of being responsible. Beattie and Ted DiNoto say that would not happen should they be elected.
If a job needs a police officer, it gets a police officer, not anybody else.
They fall within the Erie County Sheriff's Office, and they will be held accountable as everybody else.
All three candidates agree that opioid addiction is a top priority. They all say they're ready to begin making improvements on January 1st.
$0 to the taxpayers. We will make improvements immediately.
A person that is sitting on this stage that is endorsed by Tim Howard, that's just four more years of Tim Howard.
Now, this was the only scheduled face-off between the candidates ahead of the November election.